All right. Francesca from Redondo Ballet, along with Jaleesa, who should be pretty familiar to you by now. We want to thank her for spending her time sharing her love of dance with all of you. Okay, we are now moving on to tendus. This is the traditional second exercise that happens at the bar. I can't stress to you enough how I believe tendus and battement glissé, that's another video, are some of the most important steps in classical ballet. Again, it's something that we just sort of scooch over and pass because we want to get on to the big exciting stuff. Do this with your hands, Jaleesa. You see how fabulous and she can manipulate those hands. Our goal is that our feet have that same manipulation. And we tend not to start worrying about that until we work on pre-point. Here at Dance One, we spend a lot of time talking about articulation of the feet, even before we get to pre-point. Every dancer needs that, even the most beginning dancer. So arms to the bar, en avant à la seconde. Please do a tendu to à la seconde and fermé. And tendu means to stretch, yes? Tendu means to stretch. And so that's exactly what we're doing. We are stretching our leg. Please go to à la seconde and fermé. But gosh, you know, we're doing so much more. Those feet are really getting a workout. So what I like to think of is put your hands like this, Jaleesa. Yeah, so here's your big toe and here's your pinky toe. And we need to feel all this sort of work through our feet. So with my babies, I will get a piece of tape and put a piece of tape on the floor and then peel the tape off and then push the tape back on the floor. And that is what should be happening to your foot. You want your foot to be as pliable as possible. So go back into your fifth position. Thank you. Now when Jaleesa does her battement tendu to à la seconde, her heel is gonna push, her toe is pulling away. Now look, her heel has just started to come off the ground. And continue your tendu. Her ball of her foot and her toes are still on the ground. Even this part of her foot right here is still on the ground. And she's gonna work, manipulate, look, toes are still on the ground. Those toes are relaxed on the ground. This is starting to expand. And then finally, oh, look at that. Full extension right here. Beautiful lifted arch. No weight has been pulled over onto this foot. Now she's gonna come back through again, relaxing those toes. Now this is the tricky part. Relaxing the toes and keeping this part of her foot engaged. So many dancers miss this part and just start to flatten right there. And they've missed a great opportunity to work that articulation of their feet. So here we go. Here's our piece of tape that's gonna start getting put back down on the ground. Yes, perfect. Okay, we're gonna go further up the leg. Yes. And we're gonna talk about this inside thigh muscle. So this foot is being pulled and it's being pushed by this muscle right here. Good. And then this muscle is gonna pull that leg right back across. So you get a nice cross through and a nice finish. Fabulous. That's a tendu to à la seconde. Now we're gonna do a tendu to Durban. So much to learn. Here we go. So we're gonna do what 90% of people do when they do a tendu. They release their toe and they tendu to the front. Oh, we've just wasted so much energy. Close that foot back down again. We are going to present our heel to the audience first. Look at that lovely extension through that foot. And then on the reverse, she's gonna try and keep presenting that heel as she closes that foot back through. Not only is she doing that, but she went through that foot. She manipulated that foot. She's working that foot. She's getting it nice and strong. Turn to Dakota to the bar, please. Good. And now we're gonna go to Daria. Let's use this, yeah. So now, this inner thigh is gonna push. We are still going to manipulate that foot, even though we can't see it. And then the other thing we're gonna do is we are not gonna lead with our heel, yes? We are gonna push with this toe. Look at this. Look at that lovely turnout. And then the other thing we make the mistake of is we transfer our weight back here because, gosh, see, she can't even do it. That's nice. We transfer that weight back there. We flip these toes under us
because it makes our foot look better, but there should be no weight on this foot. It should be basically hovering, yeah? Nice turnout through that knee, instep lifted on this foot, and then she's gonna recover that foot, and same thing, she's gonna try and pull that heel forward first. Nice turnaround on fast. And we're gonna do just Batman Tendu on quad. That's a quick way of saying you're gonna tendu to Durban and Ferme and to a la seconde. And when we close this time, when we Ferme, we are gonna Ferme derrière. Oh, right through that first, I love it. And to derrière and Ferme and back to a la seconde and Ferme Durban. And like I say, the quick way of saying that is Batman Tendu en quoi. Thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you soon.